Matthew 6:33, Jesus says, seek his kingdom and his righteousness and all these things shall be added to you. So what is God's kingdom? God's kingdom is where God is the king. So if there is kingdom of God in my life, the king of my life is not myself, but rather God himself. Jesus is the king of my life. When Jesus is the king of my life, I am enjoying God's kingdom. That is, seeking God's kingdom first means to have or to give all authority to Jesus in my life, not to myself. But when Jesus has all authority in my life, that will be reflected as Romans 14:17. Kingdom of God is not eating and drinking, but righteousness, peace and joy in the Holy Spirit. So when Jesus is the king of my life, the Holy Spirit will be flooding my life, and the Holy Spirit will impart a righteousness of Jesus in my life increasingly, and there will be a peace in the Holy Spirit and a joy in the Holy Spirit. Romans 14:17 says, kingdom of God is righteousness, peace and joy in the Holy Spirit. So when I say I seek God's kingdom first, I seek to be filled with the Holy Spirit, to have Jesus as the king of my life, to have everything surrendered on the altar. And Lord, I want to do everything exactly as you want me to do, not my will but your will, Lord. And the Holy Spirit will be imparting more and more of the righteousness and peace and joy of the Lord in an increasing measure in my life. And then when I'm seeking this God's kingdom, to have God as the master of my life, all the moments of my life, then whatever earthly needs, whether it be education or job or marriage or shelter, the basic needs, whatever we need, everything will be added to. Even not only our material needs, but even our emotional needs. The other day I was speaking to a person who underwent childhood sexual abuse, and also that to that person I was telling that that person is a believer, and I said my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches in Christ Jesus, Philippians 4:19. So that need is not only the material needs but also the emotional needs. So a person who has suffered much trauma in their life, that even the emotional needs, that healing of their emotions, that scars in their heart, everything the Lord will provide. So when you seek God's kingdom, whatever you need, God will add to that. And so the priority is to do God's will in everything, whether it be in our studies, whether it be in our career, whether it be in the marriage, whether it be about our future plans, whether what to buy, what not to buy, what to, what to have and not to have, our budget and everything. Everything, Lord, I want your will to be done in my life. In each and every little thing, Lord, I want you to control, take control of my life. And when I have that kind of attitude to God, to He being the King of Kings in my life, then whatever I need, God will amply supply according to His riches, not stingingly, but according to His riches in glory in Christ Jesus, it says in Philippians 4:19.